Good morning, good night. Hope y'all doing all right. As promised, we back with another video. Currently, we're still in Atlanta, Georgia. About to head on down to Athens, Georgia. So yeah, man, let's get started. Truck about to get the day started, about to head out to the terminal. I'll see y'all when I get there. Locked and loaded. We about to get ready to take off and head to Athens. I'll catch y'all when I get there. All right, so we made it to Athens, Georgia. you haven't been, you miss it, dude. I've only been here one time before, and it's a small terminal. When I came, there's typically like a yard jockey that is on site that is constantly moving trailers and stuff out the way. But I'll get back in touch with you when I get hooked up.
All right, man, straight like that, we all hooked up. And we're ready to shoot down to Charlotte, North Carolina. So I'll get back in touch with y'all when I make it to my next destination. All
right, we in Charlotte. We're gonna open the gate.
Harrisonburg, and then one of these trailers go to it's for here.
Okay.
Yeah. You looking for your freight? You waiting on your freight?
Yeah, Florida.
Oh shit. Set right there. We're about to head out to Richmond, Virginia. And I thought they was going to probably be sending me home, but that's a no-go. That's a no-go. It's all good though, because we making money. No complaints. Blessed to have a job, blessed to be getting to this money. But that being said, I'll see you guys in Richmond, Virginia. Today is Friday, so I guess I'll be headed back home tomorrow. I'm so close to the house, but just not close enough. So I'll see y'all then. I'll see y'all in Richmond. Alright. Push the brakes in. Stop at the stop sign before I started this video. Pull the brakes. We are in Richmond, Virginia. trailers I got, this is pretty nice too. So the trailers I got, it's a set going to Baltimore. So that means I can leave the set hooked for the next driver and they don't have to worry about the hassle of trying to look for trailers and hook up trailers. So that's always great. I feel glad that I'm a fellow driver. We all know just because we can do it don't mean we like to. Anyways, I'm going to check in with y'all when I get to the hotel. I have to figure out how I'm gonna get fuel. Alright, so still in Richmond. And this is not the hotel. I pulled to the side of the road before I try to touch the camera and stuff like that. And I come to complete stops and I try to make sure the air brakes are pulled before I start the camera, before I touch the phone. All of that good stuff. Anyways, I'm here about to fuel up. In Richmond, they fuel up at the Rider. So that's where I'm at now. And then after this, is when you see that stop sign, you gotta like stop at every stop sign because sometimes this camera like to go off and have you in an office just because you were in a stop sign in an area like this. It's crazy. But anyways, I'm about to fuel up. So I'ma holler at y'all when I get to my destination. As soon as I get parked. All right, so we made it. We made it to the Suburban Extended Stay here in Richmond, Virginia. And let me just note this, that they one up themselves. Each hotel I've been in, you know, either the location is popping or the hotel itself is just nice. In today's instant, the location is, let me show you this. You see that? I'm not sure if anybody else has seen a Hooters that's attached to their hotel room, but that's pretty nice. You know, I don't have to walk far for food at all. I don't know if people are into seafood, but if you are, there's a crab du jour right there. Across the street, there's a Cracker Barrel. Listen, there's no shortage of restaurants in this area. There's a Chipotle, a Subway, a Zaxby's, Dunkin' Donuts, Wendy's, Auto World, Chevrolet dealership, just in case I wanted to buy a car. Listen, there's no shortage in anything that you need on this road. West 100 Road or whatever, out here in Richmond, Virginia. Again, thank y'all for watching the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And that's going to conclude today's video. I appreciate everybody. And I'm going to see y'all in the next video.